I think I'm a great media professional and an excellent CEO. I love speaking in public. I inspire people. Make Wayan Hui great again! I like to tweet on social media so that the whole world can know exactly what I'm thinking about. I'm righteous and ready to help the weak, and I detest evil. For those hypocritical things, I would rebuke them mercilessly.
Fake news! I think that you're a terrible follower. That's what I said. You, go ahead.
Recently, as you all know, a great event has happened to humanity.
How the world has changed.
It's not my responsibility, because I've done nothing wrong. It's all someone else's fault. But this event has got me worried about it. I'm afraid that although nobody can do the job better than me, the company still can make money because no one can go back to work. If the company isn't making money, we'll cut salaries and fire people. If the salary is cut down, they will be very unhappy with me. If they're unhappy, I will be removed from the CEO position. If I'm not the CEO, I won't be back to work. If I can't go back to work, people won't listen to my public speeches or browse my social media account.
PremiumBeat.com.
No, that's horrible. I must change it. I force everyone to work full-time for me now. We should increase the company's production capacity, even if they should work day and night. My staff asked me, what if we ran out of masks? I answered, no one knows the virus better than me. Masks don't work. You'd better drink some disinfectant.
No!
An employee said to me, boss, I've got a fever today. I'm righteous and ready to help the weak, and I detest evil. So I rebuked him, like,
fake news. Don't bother me.
Some employees protested to me, saying, why doesn't the company provide us with masks while you're even wearing a mask at home? Some employees also protested, saying, why you can stay at home alone and go to work 3 p.m. every day while we have to squeeze in a small room? Well, they don't know. I've done more work than all of these people. Nobody's close to me. But I'm a modest person. Relax. I'm doing great, and I don't want to argue with them anymore. I said to them,
perhaps it's been the story of life.
I've done it really well, but there's always somebody who's being a drag on me.
These are all their problems, not my problem. I'm great.
One day I got a sudden phone call from the employee who wanted to ask for a leave before. I won't answer this phone call. He will definitely give me some strange excuses. For example, that he has a fever or doesn't have any masks left. But nobody knows the virus better than me. Remember, I have the total authority. Besides, I woke up just now, and it's only 6 p.m. in China.
Fake news!
I'm busy posting information on social media. Nothing can disturb me. At 3 p.m., I made a cup of coffee and was about to prepare for my daily speech. Then, the lazy employee's phone call came again. He's so annoying, always interrupting my important work. I picked up the phone. He told me that he was diagnosed and half of the company's employees were infected by him, and now they're all forced to be quarantined. Because of this, the company had to be forced to close. I didn't cut the pay or lay off any staff, but some were very angry with me. But I don't understand why. Without my effort, there would be so many more people infected, but I have no way to return to work in the company. I can go back to work in the company, I won't be the CEO. If I don't remain the CEO, no one will listen to my public speeches and will not follow my social media. I lay in bed and continue to be isolated at home. It may be the story of life.
PremiumBeat.com.
Life is not a bargaining chip.